about a farm where our poor cow doesn't know how to moo, and we have to teach them how to moo. I want to introduce someone very important. This is Miss Kaylee Estelle. Stand up, Kaylee, and wave. Kaylee has been student teaching this semester with me, and Kaylee actually taught this show. I didn't. I'm along for the ride today. So we're going to congratulate her on a wonderful show in advance, her very first production. Before we get started, I'm going to introduce our cast of characters. So if all my second graders would stand up, please. When I call your character, please wave to your parents. This might be a good time to get your pictures out of the way. I'll get out of the picture. We have donkeys. We have pigs. Sheep. And their leader, Little Bo-Peep.
Oh, yeah.
We have ducks. Goats. Chicks. No farm would be complete without farmers. Farmers and farmers' wives, which wave. And we also have our cow who will not moo, and a special guest that you will see later. You're in for a special treat if you don't have older siblings. We like to tell a story, don't want to just sing for you. So it's very important for you to be able to hear the story. You have to be very quiet in between the songs, like I tell the kids. We're also videotaping. I'm going to shoot it onto my website. If you haven't checked out the music website yet, go to the Reed's Ferry School website, teacher websites, click on Mrs. Clark. It's wonderful. It has videos of your kids already on there from things we've done in music class. It has pictures. It has great links for you to do at home, so I highly recommend to check it out. I will let you take pictures at the end if you promise not to stand up and take pictures and get in the way of that video camera right now. I will give you the perfect shot at the end. Okay, with that, here we go.
Welcome dads, grandmas, grandpas, uncles, aunts.
We're so happy you're out there, but here's a message we must share.
When we sing, please do not talk, do not stand, and do not walk.
Practice well and practice long to dance the dance and sing the song.
So join us as we share today the crew.
Oh, take God, oh,
Thank you. won't sing.
And believe me, we tried everything.
Well, don't you worry, folks. I will save the day. Let me ask the chicks what they have to say.
Yeah!
So if you weren't impressed, you should be. Second, if you had a special part of any kind, stand up and wave and be recognized. Excellent job. I promised you pictures, so we'll even pose for you like it's in the show. So everybody stand up. Get your wings out like it's bop, 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 bop. Stand up, you can stand, they're gonna shoot all the pictures right now. Smile pretty for your mommies and daddies. Now do a yahoo! Let's give him one more pose. What's another good? Oh, put your heel out. Like this, like you're doing it. Everybody put your right foot out. And how about your oink oink rap pose?
Oink oink.
There we go. All right. Well, thank you very much for coming. Before they leave, I will have a direction for them. I have a feeling I'm going to be interrupted here. Thank you very much. Another round of applause for Mrs. Stone. Headbands, but it took me about 40 hours to cut and paste those headbands, so I'm going to keep them so if I do the show again. But if you want to get a picture with them in their headband, I'll let you hold on to them for about 5 minutes. But before you leave, I'm going to roll a big cart right out here. Your headbands need to go in the cart before you leave. Walk. Wait, let me roll that cart out. And then you can walk to your parents. Good night.
Yay.